to place your bets. Batan Craig. Now finally locked away, only Kismet. Still away from the gate. Being brought forward now, Kismet. Kismet now finally boxed. Satna ready for racing. Race number 5. Sheldrick's Queen acting up. They're on the way. It's now Goldmore, followed by Take the Crown. And looking up now the outside, Sheldrick's Queen, then followed by Batan Craig. Well, Kismet is running in a tail of the field, passing the winning post. It's now Sheldrick's Queen from the outside, running along the inside now is Goldmore. In between holes, Stake the Crown. Then a line coming up now to Batan Craig and Kismet, who's still running in a tail of the field. Out of straight they travel, Goldmore just in front, leads by half a line, followed by Sheldrick's Queen, two lines back, Take the Crown, here comes Batan Craig and Kismet, and into the back they travel, Goldmore leads by neck, followed by Sheldrick's Queen, Take the Crown now for the outside, Batan Craig joining them now, and Kismet, and nearing the last 600, Goldmore still in front, followed now by Take the Crown, Batan Craig now the outside third. It's now Sheldrick's Queen and moving up, Take the Crown on the outside, and Batan Craig, Kismet joining them on the outside, Goldmore inside the last 400. It's still Sheldrick's Queen, Take the Crown, Kismet now the outside as they swing for home. Take the Crown, Kismet now the outside, running by Sheldrick's Queen. It's Sheldrick's Queen, Take the Crown, Kismet not the outside, Take the Crown, Kismet not the outside, it's now Kismet not the outside, Take the Crown, and finally Kismet Take the Crown, Batan Craig, Sheldrick's Queen, and Goldmore.
All right, song winner.